I'm Dr. Manveer Bhatia, a senior neurologist and a sleep specialist at the Neurology and Sleep Center, New Delhi. Today, I'm going to be talking about the need for the flu vaccine. So flu is also a contagious disease, just like we have the COVID-19, and they can both run together, especially in the winter. So the flu vaccine prevents flu. It's also been seen that it decreases visits to the doctors, it decreases hospitalizations and complications. So all the more reason that in times such as this, whatever we can do to prevent other causes for hospitalization, we should take them into consideration. And this flu vaccine happens to be one of them. So take care of yourself and your loved ones, and free up the healthcare resources which are already in a dire emergency. So in addition to wearing a mask, keeping a distance, washing hands, flu vaccine is also one of the measures that should be taken to take care of your health in these times.